Got the bike back. It's running. I got some new grips on it. The clutch isn't wanting to engage, so we'll see how that goes.